Yo, what's up, guys? It's Lazy. Back again. Just gripping up the first Richwood skateboard before we go out and give it a test run. So, here we go. Richwood skateboard. That was the wrong way.
Got Bub right here. About to play a game of skate on the little curb. You suck. All right. Thank you. Battery's low. Okay, gotcha.
So, Game Escape to be continued.
I gotta go.
A to T.
What's up again, YouTube? Just here for another update. It's Monday, so it's work day. Got down at the skate park, went home, did a few things, got some boards printed up. Should have filmed it, didn't, so that's that. I'll show you what's up a little bit later tonight when I get back home off of work. But here at the Muckle T.O. powder coating place, about to get this 9-to-5 job type thing going. Get that money, you know? What it is. Squeaky Door Productions, Squeaky Door Vision, Rich Whiskey, as always. What's up, YouTube family? Checking back in with you. This is a whole nother day. I don't do daily vlogs like a lot of people. I ain't got enough time. Run 3 businesses and work a 4th job, so as well as do YouTube videos. I'm gonna show you what we're doing today. So the first 10 decks are all hand printed by yours truly. Yeah. Bam. Clear coat on that one. Painting these ones up. I don't know if you can even see any of that. I'll give you the double checker. Here we go. Just ink this one out. A little bit of a smear thing, but it looks pretty cool. These ones getting the base. This one's getting the clear final coat. It's got the orange logo. Bam. Got the screen right here. Go check out the homie Unknown. We got the Creature collaboration. So anyway, yeah, we here making boards. You want them? Come get them. Richwood. It's the only way to fly. Squeaky Door Vision. Squeaky Door Productions. And I gotta figure out a wheel company name, because I'm gonna be doing wheels here soon too. So if you got any suggestions, leave them down in the comments. Like, subscribe, all that. And we'll see you a little bit later. Thanks. One. What up? Just wanted to check in with y'all and let you know what's going on. It's Saturday. About to go pick up the homeboy Corey Diamonds and go out to Seattle. Check out this show. Stevie Stone, the homie Swish Asleep, and a few other cats. I don't remember the whole list, but yeah, should be good. So stay watching, stay tuned.
So we out here at Steve Stone Show, Fremont Foundry, and the homeboy Corey Diamonds. Chicken.
Chilling, eat lunch, maybe 2 dinners, getting a lot of weight. Oh, hey, just fucking around. I put my dick in the circles and I ain't fucking around. Hey, Eminem.
Product placement.
American music. Oh.
little.
Shit, I should have brought my phone and
take
some pictures.
Yeah,
damn,
my phone's dead.
Just waiting for the paper boy. Just waiting for the muscly on paper boy. Just waiting for that muscly on paper boy.
Whoa, there's a drop there. In case you didn't know. Yeah.
Have you seen people do that?
No. That's a new one to me.
Hey.
Is that like the new name?
Yeah.
I want you, Steven, and me.
There is like nobody here.
Not right. Not yet.
Why?
Not yet.
When did the show start? Like 9? Doors are 7. So what do you think they start at 9?
Yeah, but it's Seattle, dude. When have you ever seen a show start on time? In Seattle. I've worked a lot of them. None of them have ever started on.
You
always
have?
An hour
you
late.
Have?
Yeah. Always an hour late.
Really?
Studio 7, Triple Door, anywhere, everywhere. It's all the same. Always. Always.
I got a CD for you.
He's got a CD and I got a cigarette for you. So it's. You get. Yeah, as a matter of fact.
You don't want it? So it's free. Yeah. I mean, I do accept donations, but if you mean it is free, you know, anything I'll take, but. It is way too good. Real
quick. Need a light?
You're going right?
Gotcha.
It's fucking cold out here.
There's a friggin', like, food truck parked right up inside of this little alleyway.
Thank you, I appreciate that. What's your name, man? Combat. Combat. Slow down. Before you drive?
Oh yeah, yeah. Name's Lazy.
Lazy?
Yeah.
Combro.
Nice to meet you, Combro. It's a pleasure.
You performing here tonight?
Hell yeah.
I just found out like 2 hours ago. I was about to crash. I put all the night.
Oh, damn.
Thank you.
He's like, I don't give two shits.
Yeah, fuck it. I'm gonna tell him real time. Oh, give him. Combro! I know you, bro. What the fuck? Combat. I know this phone. I didn't even put two together, man. It was coming like 2 hours ago.
That's fine. That's really dope. You don't look the same.
You're the male here?
Y'all look.
Hey, from
oh yeah?
Yeah, I think he showed me you guys' video on the rooftop video you guys were doing,
I will.
Mark George, Joanna, William, George, I got to see you.
fucking took like more rolls and shit. I don't know if you can see it. Look at it. It's like straight up. I'm gonna move 45. More rolls. A mile half.
Right.
Shit, your boy Lazy, it's so loud with this generator because they got a friggin' food truck parked up inside of this little place here.
Pretty sick.
So, yeah, gotta show you the Stevie Stone show. Gotta have some clips from that. So, if you watching, got the homie, Switch to Sleep, you know, performing, opening up the Stevie Stone. Shit's gonna be sick. Probably gonna redo this entire little fucking clip. Because it's hella rock, yeah.
Yeah.
See, there you go. This song is called My City. rocking me off.
A bunch of gentlemen in their natural habitats. You gotta be careful. You gotta be really quiet. Don't disturb them. Leave them alone. They're all fucked in the head. Oh, fuck, the foot is fucked on the head. Claire.
Let me die, bro.
Now, leave your body disposed up in the streets. Fuck it. I rock to the beast. I don't give a fuck. I got cleats on. I'll stomp your face out. I'm an ace now. You a motherfucking jack. Not a cool jack. A motherfucking cake in your face.
Yeah.
Disgrace to the race in your face. I'ma put you in the place that you don't want to be. You don't want to be. You don't want it with me. Smoking up on this double crush. I seen a bad bitch up inside. I got a double crush. And she hot as fuck and got a bubble butt. Hit the casino and put my chips up on the table and let my double up.
It's actually true with the whole bubble butt thing.
That bitch is hot and she likes me, and I'm going to put it right in her nowhere. I got a girlfriend.
Got me hit the next stone.
Running, running, all the bitches, Loud! motherfucker right now, right?
Yeah!
How many motherfuckers jump first in those?
In. So the last stuff that you just saw was over at the Stevie Stone concert.
Wow, that's right, music.
So, got some autographs, got to kick it with him, sit back, chit-chat, talk to, you know, everybody that was performing that night. Shout-outs to the homie, Swish Asleep, bumping your CD right now. Shit's filthy. Yeah, just a great show. Thanks to Stevie Stone for being such a cool-ass cat. And, yeah, it was a good time. Now I'm heading out to Index so we can get some shots out there, just some like B-roll footage, and yeah, it's gonna be nice. We're in the middle right now. It's a good for time. Okay. What up? We out here, Salton Skate Park. It's telling me I need to charge my battery pack. Batteries are dying, all three of them. Trace. But yeah, I might just film with my phone if need be. Somehow, out of my shoe or something. Yeah. See what we can get going here and warm up. We'll be right back. saw me at the skate park doing a little trick real quick. Camera died, battery life out. Came home, took a little nap. Now I'm getting ready to go to work for the first night shift, 11:30 p.m. till 7 o'clock a.m. So stay on the journey with me, and I'll see you at 7 a.m. We're gonna go hit a skate park first thing in the morning, and yeah, hopefully have a good little sesh. Stay tuned. What's up? Shoot, checking in. Damn, that orange shirt in my life just like blends in, makes all of my skin. So, here at work, it's almost 11:30. Just checking in and let you know how the night goes. Hold on. So, checking in again. Just made it to the first break. Almost over. Finishing up a cigarette. And then back to the paint booth.
Unlock or lock?
You want to be on YouTube, Dave?
What's that?
You want to be on YouTube?
No.
No? You don't want to say hi to the YouTube people?
What's up, YouTube people?
What's up, YouTube people?
What are you doing?
Dave, the
what
boss man. I YouTube vlogs. Video logs, yeah. Like my days and weeks.
Right on.
And throw them up on YouTube. Check me out.
Rock on.
Yeah.
Rock on.
Show all the little business things I do. Building business from the ground up.
Right on.
Yeah. Kicking ass, man.
Kicking ass and taking names.
That's what we do.
Awesome.
We stay working. Show you the inside of the building. It'll be the first time, so you can kind of see the job. And yeah, we be kicking ass and taking names. It's kind of dark, can't see a damn thing. Can't see a damn thing. It's maxed out on the thing. All right, cool. Wish there was some night vision. We be killing it. Squeaky Door Productions, Richwood Skateboards, your boy Lazy. It is almost 2 o'clock in the morning. Don't get off until 7 a.m. Lunch is at 4:30. Be tuning back in, get some shots of the inside, and yeah, that's how we do. It's dark as fuck. Wow. Showed up here at Snohomish Skate Park. It's almost 8 o'clock in the morning. Just got off of work. And it was a good shift. Damn, got this little ingrown pimple. Anyway, I'm going to hit the skate park. Try to get a little bit of filming in. And then go home and go to bed. I'm all dusty still from painting. We'll be right back.
so just finishing up a little skate session here. Didn't get a whole lot done, pretty damn tired, and still gotta go to work tonight, so gonna get some sleep, wash up. That was a good little session. So, you know, got the front board. It's pretty much what I was looking to get. Got paint all over my neck. And yeah. So that's that. And see you on the next one. You know what I'm saying? Damn, my eyes look all crazy like an alien. Ollie lip. Gotta land on that bad boy the whole time. So tired. Got the web store up. Let's go get your skateboards, t-shirts, all that. Hit us up. You need music, hit us up as well. We got PayPal, all that. So you know what it is. Richwood Skateboards, Squeaky Door Productions, Squeaky Door Vision, your boy Lazy. Till the next talk. One. What up, my peoples? Out here at Stanwood Skate Park. This is my first time out here. Got dust from work all up inside of my camera. Anyway, this is my first time out here. About to try to get a little bit of footage and skate a little bit before work. This new night shift has been pretty crazy, but I definitely say that I like it. So, yeah. Just get my schedule all together so I can get some skating in. And yeah, I think tonight's the last night of work, honestly, so that's awesome. It's supposed to be nice all weekend. I think I'm gonna hit this park every day, get some filming, meet some of the locals, give out some stuff, you know what I mean? So stay watching. Squeaky Door Productions, Richwood Skateboard, Squeaky Door Vision, and all my other subsidiaries. The affiliates, you know what I mean? So stay tuned, stay watching, snow checking, watch some clips, skateboarding. It's a good thing. Probably can't see a damn thing because you're facing the wrong way. Here we go. Yeah, here we go. One. Subscribing and stay tuned for more, and the videos will be shorter. This one's long because of the whole Stevie Stone concert that's in it. There's actually a lot more footage to that. I might make a little video on the Stevie Stone concert itself and put that up for y'all to view. If you want me to do that, let me know in the comments below and we'll get it done, you know what I mean? So until the next time, have a great rest of your week. I try to do weekly videos, so, you know, from 1 week to the next, stay tuned, stay watching. Squeaky Door Productions, Squeaky Door Vision, Richwood Skateboards, it's your boy Lazy. We out.